Welcome to Business Live. I'm Mark Roskery. In BL tonight, we're going to kick it off talking about Jamaican Teas. The company that keeps diversifying has a lot of different revenue segments, parts of the puzzle with Jamaican Teas. Ticker symbol, JAMT. Kicking off tonight's show, Business Live trading in their shares here. And this is a director selling May 18th. 2 million shares, quite a sizable trade. JAMT stock price been doing fairly well, pretty well on the JSE, Jamaica Stock Exchange. Next up, we got First Rock Capital Holdings here coming out with a notice of interim dividend payments for First Rock. The company here is declaring an interim dividend payment of $0.006. So that's 0.0006 per share. It's payable June 11th, 2021, right around the corner in June 2021 of this year. Now, Palace Amusement here, coming out with a disturbing earnings report. Revenues continue to struggle, really hitting here $28 million Jamaican versus $229 million Jamaican. So read through that line, you know, that's like 10% of revenue year over year. That's what they're capturing there. Most of their cinemas have been closed down, or all of them, given what's happening with COVID and so forth by management, the board of directors. Now, the net loss, the more important figure here, not a net profit, but a net loss collapsing further or increasing to 78 million Jamaican dollars. That's a big number versus 49 million Jamaican dollars year over year. So overall, for the year to date, in the 9 month period, the net loss is increasing to 254.7 million Jamaican dollars. A lot of cash burn there. So the business just really eating up cash to survive. Next up tonight, we've got NCB Financial Group coming out here with a subsidiary announcement issuing a prospectus, and it's big time. So this follows a cross-listing of Guardian Holdings Limited, that's Guardian, and the JSE effective May 5th, 2021. Guardian cross-listing, jumping, relisting on the Jamaica Stock Exchange, our very own. So NCB Global Holdings now, that's a wholly owned subsidiary of NCB Financial Group, publishing a prospectus on May 17th, 2021. And what it's saying, it's inviting investors to purchase up to 2 million shares in Guardian Holdings. So this is big time. A lot of analysts out there have said Guardian Holdings is looking cheap. Price to earnings ratio is very low. They expect this to be gobbled up. So we'll see what happens here. But the expectations very high in the market. And what the prospectus says, or lots of analysts out there say, is that really why is this happening, is get some more liquidity in the shares and to participate in the expected and continued growth in Guardian Holdings going forward. Last up tonight, Caribbean Producers Jamaica, the company out west, CPJ, ticker symbol, a connected party here, buying up or trading in their shares, a purchase or a buy, 28,065 shares to see. That's a positive note in the company after reporting some negative earnings. But a positive note here, connected party, buying up some shares, 28,000 shares and change on May 14th, 2021. I'm Mark Roskery. This is Business Live.